basic steps that will easily remove your cavities. Watch it here. The main cause of tooth decay is consuming foods that are full of carbohydrates, sugar and starches that are left in a person's mouth. The food particles will now grow on the bacteria that was left and later on will produce acids. The coating in the teeth will be destroyed quickly that from lead, it turns into cavities then tooth decay. If several types of bacteria make acid, it quickly damages the tooth enamel and cavities are start to form. Not only that, the dentin which is the basic layer will also be damaged. It is often believed that if a tooth starts to decay, removing it will be difficult. But now, there is a natural way for you to remove the cavities. 1. Avoid sugar. Having healthy teeth without cavities means sacrificing eating candies and other food with high sugar content. 2. Eat healthy foods, eat vegetables, coconut oil and avocado. Consuming these kind of foods will help you to fight cavities. 3. Phytic acid should be removed, according to Precision Nutrition. Phytic acid are found in seeds such as nuts, edible seeds, beans/legumes and grains. 4. Change your regular toothpaste to mineralized toothpaste. Toothpaste that does not have fluoride can be a little pricey, but some brands are still affordable compared to others. You can also try this do-it-yourself toothpaste. 1 tablespoon of water, filtered. 1/2 teaspoon of coconut oil, 1/4 teaspoon of peppermint extract. 1/4 teaspoon of chlorophyll flavored with mint, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, 3 tablespoon of. If you liked this video, don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to my channel and give us a big like. Thank you for sharing your time with me and have a nice day.